Pentagon officials review the latest development in equipment designed to make the foot soldier more flexible. These are water shoes, 5 feet of buoyant foam. Its inventors envision their use by soldiers when water is too deep for wading. But the boots will no doubt be put to more immediate use at beaches and lakes. The boots have all sorts of possibilities. A duck hunter could do his own retrieving, for example. And imagine twisters when you're half a mile at sea.